read your Bible. So this other time we are singing pela kusema. Tunafanya tu kwa matendo, sindio? Hiyo inaitwa pantomime. Sindio? Pantomime. Yaani watoto mpaka wanashangaa. Hakuna mmoja ataenda kukojoa ticha. Nenda kukojoa. Hakuna. Hakuna. Haya, trinko.
Read your Bible, pray every day, pray every day, pray every day. Read your Bible, pray every day if you want to grow. If you want to grow, if you want to grow, read your Bible.
Soma Biblia kila mudena, voya kila mudena, voya kila mudena. Soma Biblia voya kila mudena, ela nuenda kuya kila mudena. Ela nuenda kuya ela nuenda kuya na. Soma Biblia.
Hey, you're welcome, teacher.
Hey.
Okay, thank you. Sorry, Kiris. Siamesema kiti biami na biki airways, ni beni. Ukwe fair, please, if you are not fair, yanche. Akasema kukwe na limits. Kwana limits upendi. Kwa kiamuta yu msafi ya kakini. Kwa kata chile limits. Kwana limits, kwana sheria kwa sawajisa kwako. Because when it comes to reward, si they do what they can to get the reward, they can even fight. So kwana sheria sa kwako pia. Very important. When he was teaching us the song, in fact, that way. In fact, it's the first time I've heard of that song. And first, second Corinthians 5:17, in the PRBC of Shala. We're good to assess here in the world. Did we hear? You must hear your wimbo. Did we see anything? Did we speak?
So,
we
call
the church.